and welcome to Moisture Matters, the show where we take your everyday and not so everyday objects and test them to see which has more moisture. Today we're testing polycarbonate. Which do you think has more moisture? A green water bottle, a pair of clear safety glasses, or blue polycarbonate pellets? Let's find out. From water bottles to safety glasses, souvenir shot glasses to office supplies, polycarbonate products are all around us, and moisture testing is necessary to create all of them. Before a pair of safety glasses becomes a pair of safety glasses, it's a bunch of tiny plastic pellets. The pellets get melted down, additives and colorants get added, and then the melted substance heads off to be molded or extruded. But before it can get melted, the pellets themselves have to be tested for moisture content. Too much moisture in the pellets can cause runniness and splay, making the end product come out with streaks or other blemishes. Too little moisture can cause clogging and production delays, so those lovely glasses may not make it out of production at all. Too little moisture can also cause the final product to be brittle. So, you see, moisture really is essential to the production of polycarbonate products. At 0.13% moisture, the green water bottle has about 60% more moisture than the clear safety glasses, which came in at approximately 0.08%. This is most likely due to the addition of a green colorant to the water bottle. The blue pellets came in at 0.16% moisture, making it the wettest of any of the polycarbonate samples tested today. The higher moisture content can be explained by the fact that it's not really 100% polycarbonate, and it has a colorant added, and it wasn't dried before testing. Colorant, whether added by a color ball or by attaching it to another type of plastic and adding it to the polycarbonate pellet mixture, can dramatically increase the moisture content of a plastic. Thanks for joining us on Moisture Matters. We hope you learned something today, or at least enjoyed watching us test the moisture content of polycarbonate. If you did, let us know by liking, favoriting, and subscribing. And remember, in matters of moisture, nothing matters more than moisture matters.